performance. Amazing, mesmerizing, isn't it? This is our Parshala. This is our Parshala, proud Parshala that JSNC has. We are so proud of Parshala. Amazing choreography by all the choreographers. Beautiful dances, beautiful dresses and outfits. Thank you for putting together a wonderful show. Now, during the half time here, we have a couple of things that I would like to go through from the board perspective. If you can turn up the presentation. While the presentation is coming, I really want to recognize our executive committee members. Pragnesh, please come here. On behalf of Pragnesh, please come here. So this team has done an amazing job of planning such a beautiful program today. So Pragnesh and entire executive committee members, it's amazing to have the partnership of Pragnesh for such a nice program. Thank you. Now I would like to invite all the financial teams to first talk about the lifetime supporters. So our financial team, please come here. Jignesh, Vasanbhai, Gaurav, Kalpesh, Pragnesh, please come here. So, long-term growth and the financial stability and operational excellence. So this team's theme is around this. This is the board portfolio. We are so happy that when we send a communication out to our membership to join the committees, we have this time introduced 3 more new subcommittees, so a total of 9 committees, and we received 51 overwhelming responses, and we appointed all of this as part of the subcommittees. I'm not going to read the name, but I'm going to leave the slide for a few seconds. Please get recognized. These are the members who are from our community, from our membership, came forward to lead a particular area like Advisory Council, Ombudsman Council, Constitution Amendment Committee, Construction Committee, and lastly, the Endowment and Plan Giving Committee. So all of this subcommittee appointed by the board have a very specific charter, a goal to achieve in next 2 years. And we have a regular meeting cadence almost twice a week, or even sometimes even more frequent than that. They meet in subgroups and then with the board members as well. This few more committees here. Membership Screening Committee, Educational Award Committee, Food Court Committee. This time, this is a new committee that we launched. As you see, the food court is growing, it's being stabilized. A lot of members are really appreciating the value of food court that brings the convenience to them. And lastly, but not least, the JNX committee. This time we have decided to make a subcommittee. Last 4 years we did the piloting of the JNX group, and there is a tremendous interest, and our board has a vision to make JNX a really a stable committee and community altogether, that they can create a lot of new events around social, spiritual, humanitarian, and networking type pillars. So these financial team members have worked very hard to put together rejuvenating our lifetime supporter program. Lifetime supporter program scheme was launched about, I think, in 2013. Is that right? By our previous trustees and chairmen. This time around, we have made a little bit of modifications, as you've probably seen all of us in the front booth, along with many volunteers, many seasoned volunteers who are sitting here, who helped us today achieve our goal. I would say we have achieved our goal. There are four tiers that we introduced. So if you are a lifetime supporter, which is $1 a day, we request you to consider to increase your tier and become a silver lifetime supporter, which is $500 a year. Then the gold lifetime supporter, that is $1,000 a year. And platinum lifetime supporter, that is $2,500 a year. And the diamond, as you saw in the beginning, we had 8 diamond lifetime supporters that we awarded them with the plaque and recognized them as for their very generous donation year over year. It's not one time, continuously year over year for the sustaining of JSNC's maintenance expenses. And these are some benefits I'm not going to read, but one of the key benefits that is prestige. A prestige of becoming a JSNC lifetime supporter and wearing this lapel pin. We have ordered a beautiful lapel pin in India. It's coming. It was slightly delayed due to the shipment. But if you are a lifetime supporter, please stop by at the office in next couple of weeks and then pick up your pin. And I'm sure you all have picked up your water bottle today. How do you like the water bottle? Make some noise. So, with that, I would couple of sponsorship opportunities. This is the parking lot. As you can see, now we have a beautiful parking lot, 115 parking spots, and almost all of this opportunity has filled up. So this is actual replica of the two signatures. This is the actual replica. So the size that you can see from all the way so far. Can anybody from all the way far shout out that you can see this sign? So this is going to be at 12 feet high on the parking lot on the light pole, where you can very clearly see the donor's name and the two tilt picture, which will point you to the left and right of the parking zone. So we are almost ready to launch this by May, sometimes in mid-May. So the opportunity is $7,500 for each club. We only have 3 left in a Radhapur dip. And I'm very happy to share that we received one already while I was sitting in the front row here. Somebody texted me, and none other than one of my good friend, Ruchi Rantan Vivora, they have taken one of this spot. So now left 2. So whoever is interested, please reach out to us and please fill up this spot. Your name will be appear beautifully in the parking lot under the zone of the particular Tirtham, which is Ranakpur here. The next is Shravan Galgoda. Only 2 opportunities left. This is the actual picture, as you can see here. This is going to be put out there on the sign. And again, only 2 opportunities left. If you are interested, please reach out to us. Thank you. And the next is the kitchen opportunity. We only have 1 left, the existing kitchen. The kitchen that is feeding us throughout the year. Our lovely kitchen staff is making a beautiful meal for us. So that kitchen we are renovating. Last year we had collected about 7 or 8 names. Only have 1 left in our list here. So it's $11,000 opportunity if you are interested. Couple of quick capital project updates. I'll be very quick. The beautiful Srimad Mandir ceiling is about to be complete in summer of 2024. The work will begin right after Mahavijanma Kalyana. We are expecting to receive the material, the beautiful carving, ceiling and the dome, etc. by mid-May. The next is the temple front steps. So, this medallion that you can see here will be placed in the front of the temple. The entire steps are going to be removed and the new granite will be put in. new marble will be put in, and our target completion is summer of 2024. Right after this Mahavir Janma Kalyanak, we are going to start the construction work. So we are waiting for MJK. Capital projects, temple back railing. So in the back of the temple during the anniversary Dhwaja Day, our temple back railing has been broken. So we've been wanting to replace that. So this is almost done. Again, our target is to be complete before the June anniversary. So all during the anniversary can witness this beautiful new marble temple back railing. Marble look like temple back railing. And lastly, these are some high-level new projects that board has prioritized. There are a long list of projects, but these are few that we can achieve in next 2 years. Existing kitchen remodeling, obviously we want to complete by fall. Temple leakage final repair, so that we can start beginning the temple dome and ceiling after the Srimad dome and ceiling. And then temple carved dome and ceiling, again, planning phase we want to begin and launch the sponsorship opportunity that you all are waiting for. I know that all of you are waiting for sponsoring those beautiful domes within our main terrace. And then outdoor beautification, we plan to complete that as well this year. And then exterior extension of the backside. At this point, I would like to invite our Board of Trustees, Ignis Jain, to talk about EPG, Endowment Plan Committee.
Gentlemen, everyone. So last year at JK Bank, we talked about what is the 401k plan for JSNC? What is the IRA plan for JSNC? Essentially, we want something whereby 30 years, 50 years, 80 years, JSNC can still continue. And for that reason, we actually formed the Endowment and Plan Giving Committee. The idea here would be all the donations that our members make today, only the income from those donations would get used for running the operations of JSNC. It requires actually a fair amount of constitutional as well as legal review, and we are making wonderful progress on that. As Vipul mentioned earlier, we have a 12-person team that's looking into this. We have also agreed constitutionally to form a new non-profit entity for the endowment and plan giving, so we are looking for a name for it. We had a lunch and learn last year, and finally the 12-person team has been divided into 4 different teams, and our target would be to launch it sometime this year. Our next pass on to Jayesh Bhai for an update on the scholarship and loan program.
Jay Jinendra. So, you can all read the slide. 2 really important things that you need to be aware of. I want to thank all the sponsors, the donors, for giving us the money that we can loan out to our students. And the second one is thank you to the students for our fight. Without you, we cannot give you the money to go to higher education. As of tomorrow morning, the new 2024 website will be open. If you have students, parents, if you have students who are going to college or undergraduates, ask them to apply. They'll go through the process, and again, if they're needy and they will get the requirements, they may be able to get a loan and or a scholarship. Again, we look forward to the success of that.
I would like to invite Mayurigan to talk about JNX, and is Amisha is here nearby, please come on stage as well.
Yes, we are awesome. Jai Jinendra, everyone. I hope you all know who are JNX. Who are JNX? JNX are Jain adults, 25 and above, who are born in the US, predominantly raised outside India, whose primary language is English. JSMC provides platform for them, spiritual, humanitarian, and social professional, led by JNX. Now, this almost took 4 years passed by. Yes. Okay, on behalf of JSMC, I like to recognize some JNX leaders, volunteer from 2020 to 2023. First, Let's work on a 2020 to 2021. Hemans Srikashan, Jaini Shah, Dr. Jill Zaveri, Nikhil and Richa Davidich, Gauram Jain, Sil Punaka, Seju Shah, Raj Trivedi. These people worked very hard in the first foundation year. Now, 2022 to 23, Dr. Sidney Jain, Liza Jain, Radisha, Manisha, Mintu Shah, Nina Choksi, then Naseema Patel, Samir Talsania, Namali Shah, Spruha Shah, and Nikki Shah. If I miss anybody, please forgive me, and if I misspell, please come to me and correct the name. Please, thank you very much for your support. Now, this is the time that JNX subcommittee established. This is the first very important milestone for JNX 2024-2025. I'd like to recognize those members who just started their work. Amisha Shah, Hiro Shah, Neha Shah, Spruha Shah, Dr. Nikut Shah. I like to give them advice that all the past members are very much willing to help you with your work. Now, I like to invite subcommittee member Amisha Shah to say a few words. Please welcome Amisha Shah.
Jay Janendra, everyone. Good evening. So really quickly, I just wanted to say that we're very excited on behalf of this week's subcommittee to do a soft relaunch using the great inertia, ideas, framework that the previous JNX leaders have provided us. We're really excited to get going. As Bipul mentioned earlier, you know, there's four key areas we want to focus on. If we're really looking for previous participants and members as well as new participants, so we invite you to join us tomorrow. We have a table that we're going to have set outside of the declamation contest. Please come by and meet the subcommittee members. The QR code that you see up here will also be available for you to scan to provide 5 minutes of brief input to help us build our strategy and events for the rest of the year. We're really excited to get going with this targeted group. Thank you so much.
Thank you. That concludes the Board of Trustees review. I would invite executive committee members to come and give their updates. Pragnesh, Anish.
Jai Hind, everyone. We as a team would like to ask for our honest apology. We honestly did not invite someone like one representative from Oshubro on the stage, and we are really sorry and apologizing. So Michami Nubra.
So this is an honest mistake as a president of society. It is an honest mistake made by our executive committee, and our humbly request to accept our apology. I request my entire committee, executive committee, please come on the stage. Pulling up these slides. Serving as the president of Jain Society of Metropolitan Chicago, one of the prominent Jain sects in the entire world under one umbrella. Thank you to all the founders, members, donors, volunteers, and past executive committee and board of trustees. Thank you. Without you guys, we would not be here. We started this year with amazing participation from you guys. Enthusiasm from our members and energetic youth. We have highest Pakshala registration, and highest RSVP that all members are participating in the during the Pakshaka. On average, 1200 plus members are joining during the Pakshaka lunch. Thank you all. We expect same enthusiasm during the entire year. Thank you. Thank you. So as we go into this thing, technology, I know there was some issue in the back, but that will be fixed. Technology is done. We have changed a speaker system downstairs in the new dining hall. We changed the speakers in the terrace. We could have better communication on the numbers by the JSMC WhatsApp group. Pretty soon you will see JSMC WhatsApp group. So all the emails that you are seeing, you will see same emails on the WhatsApp. So if you don't want to read on the email, you can go on WhatsApp or vice versa. I will not go through everything, but you can see all those things are listed. So this is our 2023 unaudited financials. I'm not going to repeat the numbers. Numbers are there. Please look at it. Any questions that you have, we are here to answer all your questions. Now, GSMC Media Leader. I know many of these volunteers are over here. If you see this GSMC Media Leader, there were campaigns for firm this year, and there was a completely new way we did a draft during the last weekend. And the other matches that we played on the entire one weekend, which is a Memorial Day weekend. As you know, GSMC Healthcare, which is over 350 our members already signed up for the healthcare. So if you have not registered, please register now, because the next week is going to be healthcare. Major upcoming events, I'm not going to go through everything. Pollution is coming up, before that is anniversary. So these are all our major events coming up very soon. And okay, this is my slide. As you can see, all the executive committee members are going one by one. It's honored to have Ronak Shah as our newest member. She's right here. She did a couple of programs real recently, the Lockins LST. Successful program. Let's give a bigger round of applause to Ronak Shah. The next is Vinod Ankal. Most of you know as Vinod Ankal as what? A manager of JSMC. Now he's in the role as facility secretary. So facility secretary, you can see everything is cleaned up, everything is lined up. This is his daily activities. He's doing a wonderful job. Let me give a round of applause to him. So now the next one. How was the food? Upendra Anka, which served as a food secretary for past 6 years, now he joined as a food secretary, as a joint food secretary. So let's give a big round of applause to Upendra Anka. One thing is Upendra Anka in Chandra Kanbhai is more here than anybody else from the entire executive committee and board trustees. Then Chandra Kanbhai Katwala. This is a jodi, that's what I call. They are always together. Where can you find them? Downstairs. What happened today? Program started. They were still doing their job downstairs and then they showed up. So thank you. Let's give big them round of applause to both of those full secretaries. Now, we saw a real nice function in the afternoon. Under the hour, Nitika, Shintis Desha. And all the things prepared, even though he's doing over a month up, his wife is doing over a month up, but he's here since the morning, Kanubhai. He might have gone home, but Kanubhai, let me give him a round of applause because he's doing an entire amazing job from Dehradun to all the pujas and everything. Now the next person I want to give the introduction. Darshna Mensha. Most of the Pachala teachers are here. If you are here, please rise up. These are the guidance under the Darshna Aunty and Pradipanka. They have done amazing work where every year participation goes up from 400, 500, now 550. Correct me, Mr. Secretary? 600. So let's give these articles to the sun. Then our membership secretary, you saw his performance. Registers, registration, membership. Our membership growth is tremendous. We have over 2,200 members over here. So let's give you a round of applause to Manish Brasha. And then our joint treasurer, Kalpesh Brasha, who just joined starting January. He's doing amazing work. He's catching up all the financials and doing it everything. So let's give you a round of applause to Kalpesh Brasha. Now the person comes here, he calls Gaurabhai. Gaurabhai, he calls any time of the day or any time of the night. He will answer his phone. He will say, what happened? I'll say, like, this person needs his accomplishable ability. He says, it will be done tomorrow night. And he does. So let's give a round of applause to Gaurabhai here. Now the next person, you saw all the facility audio video have improved. So this is a Hitesh Bhai job to make sure we can hear all the way from front to all the way in the back. From the Russian downstairs. Thank you, Hitesh Bhai. You're a wonderful survivor to our society. Now, next person is Anish Kansha. Which is our call probably twice a day or three times a day. Throughout the day, what is the evening, 5 minutes late night. He does amazing work. He just started as a general secretary. So, you might see a few mistakes here and there. But I asked our forgiveness on behalf of the team. Good job to Ms. Bersha. Now the last but not least, maybe not yet. Most of you know. How is the program tonight? So this is a wonderful job done by Meghnaben and the Ronakben combined too. They have done an amazing job. And any rental facility comes up, Meghnaben is always ready. So thank you. This is my entire team. Let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you. Thank you.
I would just like to say a small sentence. Of course, Pradesh Bhai badha ne introduction karaya ho, but we are blessed and privileged that we are here to serve the sun. Our blessings badha ne kada na mare, but amne wo time ane mauko mare ho chhe. To Bhagwan ma khub khub abhar ane abha ta mare karta rahiye, aur aashirvad tumhara tarafi marta rahe. Thank you so much.
You have heard Pradesh Bhai introducing everyone from the team. But one thing I would say, and which is very one sentence that is so critical to his personality, his Murti is Nani, but Kirti is Modi. So this explains this person. He is always running around. It doesn't matter. Is he helping teams, volunteers, taking care of member requests? He is always on the move and always on time. And because of him, we worked harder to serve you as a committee. So thanks for your blessings and keep these blessings coming to us all the time. Thank you so much.
Now you know everyone is waiting for the when can we start. So the last and least, our request at Dubesha, our first rep, Vice President from Jaina, please come on the stage.
જય જીએન્દ્ર એવરીવન આજે તમે કેટલો સરસ અહીંયા આપણે કલ્ચર પ્રોગ્રામ જોયો આવો જ કલ્ચર પ્રોગ્રામ જૈનામાં 45 મિનિટ થી 1 કલાક સુધીનો કન્ટિન્યુઅસ હશે વિધાઉટ એની બ્રેક થેન્ક યુ જૈના શિકાગોમાં 24 વર્ષ પછી 2025 માં આવી રહ્યું છે I would like to request all of you, please volunteer, participate and do the registration and enjoy the convention from the Jaina. We are inviting America and Canada and Dubai and UK and Malaysia and Singapore and you can count South Africa. We also come from inviting from India, we are also inviting from the Kenya. So we are inviting from the through of the world. Jaina we will have almost 5,000 to 6,000 people coming to the Chicago for Jaina convention. And highest ever that gonna be happening. So I would like everyone to encourage, please participate and join. There are committees also, please join. I would like to ask people to whoever is right now working in the Jaina board and everything, just people go ahead and see.
So as you can see, in Jaina, JSMC is in a big way. JSMC leadership is shining in Jaina. I'm not going to read the name, but you can see so many people. This is just at Jaina level, not even a convention. The convention committees are still being formed. And most of you will be part of the convention committee as a committee chair or co-chair or the leading member. This is the Jaina convention video. Anyway, so this is the committee that I am talking about for the convention 2025. There are many committees and if you have not filled out the form to show your interest to be part of the committee as a volunteer, please do so. We need your help. So, I would like to also introduce the Jaina Convention board and the convener. From the convener perspective, obviously first VP of Jaina, Atul Bhai, is leading the convention as a convener. I am fortunate to be one of the co-conveners along with my good friend Jignesh is the other co-convener as well and Meghna, Pragnesh, Hemant Bhai and there are about so this particular list here so I don't forget anybody Deepak Bhai Doshi, Piyush Gandhi, Hemant Shah, Hitesh Bhai R. Shah, Meghna Shah, Pragnesh Shah, Tejas Shah and Ushma Kamdar these are the convention board members And again, like I said, convention committees are being formed. So many of you will be part of the convention committee as either chair, co-chair, or as committee members. So with that, can we play the video? Just click the button here. Yes.
Okay, now for last day. Without the engineering community, we have a lot of countries which are pretty much from any advice from any engineering So I would like to thank Atul Bhai Shah and the entire board of trustees. Thank you for giving your partners to us. Thank you. And I'll be with you again.
We are back again to continue with our exciting cultural show. But before we do that, we would like to recognize the faces behind this amazing performances. The choreographers, the managers, the leaders of this performances that you are watching and enjoying, they have worked really hard, they have committed their time, their effort, their energy. So we would like to recognize them here because they deserve it. They deserve all of our applause because they spent so much time. And I would like to call upon all the choreographers, please come up on the stage. Please come up on the stage. Choreographers, leaders, managers, please come up on the stage and let's give them a big applause.
like to thank our hardworking volunteers who are standing here to, you know, manage the crowd, manage the noise level. I would like to thank all of them, and of course, unfortunately, we cannot call upon all of them on the stage. But I would like to thank all of them. We would like to start the. Here are the names, and of course, we would like to recognize them. Ronak, can we get the beautiful roses for these roses that work really hard for us? For toddlers, it's Neeta Vensha and Komal Shah. And of course, there were two more, Saloni Shah and Hema Mitra, who could not be here. Now comes level one. Hema, Tilu Vensha, Hema Benjai, Shilpa Vensha, Toral Shah, and Aditi Chitani Shah. Let's give a round of applause. These younger levels, they manage about 50 kids in one performance. So it's not an easy job. Thank you so much. For Vidya, we have Rujinu Shah, Diya Shah, and Yashvi Shah. Tanvi Shah couldn't be here. So Tanvi Shah also was part of choreographer group. Thank you, Vidya. Thank you, girls. Thank you. Next comes level 2, and this group has the highest number of kids. About 53 kids participated, if I'm not wrong. And then comes the Amit Shah, Reshma Shah, Saloni Jain Shah, and Amita Jain. Thank you. Thank you for your amazing job. Next comes Jain Sanskar group. Please come forward. Ananya Nagareshwara and Achala Nagareshwara. Of course, Achala is not here, so her mom is speaking for her. Thank you. And next comes level 3 group. And our amazing choreographers are Simran Shah, Meeta Shah, and Amisha Shah. Kids, please applaud your teachers. Our Sargam group, the young girls of all ages, from dentist to a junior in a middle schooler. So Harshi Dagli is the choreographer for that group. Thank you, Harshi. Next comes Jain Diya, who are going to perform next for you. So Radhika Jain and Sharayu Tarkar. Thank you, ladies. All these amazing performances you are going to witness next. Come next. This group is Arham group. And Varsha Parekh and Deepika Jain are the choreographers for this group. Here comes our amazing Naukar. Vinal Parekh, Mona Shah, and Sujata Piparia. Next comes Jhankar. Looks like many fans of Jhankar. Rumi Shah and Ami Shah. Next comes Virti. And as you can see, the surprise is out. They kept this as a surprise for us. Thank you, ladies. Next is level 4 group. Come up front, level 4. Bhavya Shah, Jeel Shah, Jaina Parekh, and Rachna Shah. Thank you, level 4. Next is our amazing new group, Veer Vandana. And Shreya Shah is the choreographer for Veer Vandana. Thank you, Shreya. and we hope you participate every year like this. Come, and this is last but not the least, level 5, Mona Shah, Rachna Shah, and Dingal Pari. On top of these choreographers, I would also like to invite the voices from behind the curtains, that they lend out their voices to us. I would like to call upon Mayur Bhai and Spruha Shah. Mayur Shah and Spruha Shah, please come up on stage. So the voices that you hear, the descriptions, the brief descriptions, the narration that you hear from behind the stage are their voices. So let's give all of them a big round of applause. They worked really hard and they deserve louder applause. Thank you so much, and thank you all the volunteers. Of course, I cannot say everybody's name. There are about 50 of you who are here on the floor. So thank you so much. Kukku Madhumagna from Dilthi. Thank you. And we continue with our program now, so don't go anywhere. Stay in the hall, stay tuned, and glued to your seats.
life journey. Phase 1, the birth celebration of Bhagwan Mahavir. Experience the joyous celebration of Lord Mahavir's birth, where people across the world rejoice in the arrival of this auspicious child. How the entire world is happy in honoring the newborn prince through a grand celebration. Phase 2, the spiritual journey of Bhagwan Mahavir. Following Bhagwan Mahavir's spiritual journey to pursue purity and salvation or endless happiness, moksha. As he travels across the land, crowds gather for a glimpse of the enlightened one seeking the Lord's blessings. Phase 3, celebrating the presence of Bhagwan Mahavir. Join us in celebrating the divine presence of Bhagwan Mahavir with colorful lights and Nandyaras dances. Let us all embrace the divine aura of Bhagwan Mahavir and draw inspiration to walk on his path.
We'll be right back. Bhagwan Mahavir was born almost 2600 years ago. On the auspicious occasion of Mahavir Janma Kalyan program, the Navkar will be performing a mesmerizing dance commemorating the birth of Sri Bhagwan Mahavir. In their beautiful performance titled Moti Virna Chok Mahavir Sri Jinaraj, the Navkar group laid its birth, the birth of Lord Mahavir with motifs and flowers. This sacred event let us reflect on three significant aspects of Mahavir's life. His teachings of non-violence, ahimsa, truth, passion, karuna, the graceful movements, the Navkar group embodies the spirit of devotion, the swinging cradle of Bhagwan Mahavir with reverence and joy. As they sway to the rhythm of Trishla Mata's presence on stage, let us now welcome the Navkar group with applause as they take us on a journey of devotion and celebration through their dance performance. Today's dance performance is not just about entertainment. It is also an expression of faith and gratitude that will inspire and uplift our spirits. The Virthi group embarked on a journey of faith and worship of Antariksh Parshvanath through their dance. These 12 ladies have meticulously crafted each step, each gesture that is a tribute to profound beliefs that inspires their performance. Join us on this journey of devotion, enlightenment, and artistic expression as we celebrate the divine through the art of dance.
Lavo antar ma antarikshji, 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 lavo antar ma antarikshji,
Their goal was to create an engaging experience that reflects the timeless teachings of compassion, nonviolence, and spiritual growth advocated by Mahavir Swami Gautam. Through music, they sought to cultivate a deeper understanding and appreciation for these principles, nurturing a generation that embodies these virtues in their daily lives.
Yeah.
stay back. We need help with the setup for tomorrow's Digambar Puja in the old fair hall. So please, if you need your help after the show, we still have two more entries to go, but please stay back. We need your help in setup for tomorrow morning's puja, early morning puja. So please, whoever can stay, please stay back.
For your presence today, we are thrilled to celebrate Mahavir Jain Kalyani, honoring the birth of Lord Maha. They are excited to present a series of dances as a tribute to Lord Mahavir. Their performance will commence with a puppet dance, transition into a vibrant garba, and culminate with the elephant lami. We hope you all enjoy the cultural journey Peer Vandana Group is embarked on.
courage to come volunteer, pray, and learn more about their religion. It makes them proud to be part of this wonderful community. They are truly excited for our future growth. MJK gives us the ability to learn a new dance form to a song that is spiritual and meaningful. Today they will be performing a Ross dance, which will portray us decorating on Monday with La 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 La. We hope you enjoy this performance.
Thank you.
everyone, all of the kids, Bachala kids, grandkids, your own kids, your wives, no husbands. Thank you again. काले अपने प्रोग्राम में सवारे 8:30 वागे डिनर में दिगंबर अभिषेक ने पूजा is going to be here in the old prayer hall. Abhishek is going to be in the temple. And at 9 o'clock, we're going to have the Snatra Puja happening here in the main prayer hall. And at 8:30, Naukar Singh is going to be here downstairs. So, banane laab lewa vinanti che. Thank you again. And good night. Jai Jinendra. Jai Jinendra.